You heard what YouTube was going on, y'all. Hey, what's up, my niggas? What's up? What's up, y'all? I miss y'all a little bit. I ain't uploading like a day or two. You feel me? But I had two uploads, so if you're new, make sure you subscribe. And my name is Vaughn, and welcome to the channel. For my niggas that's already subscribed, welcome back. What's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? Hey. I've been getting a lot of support lately. We had 350 subs, only 50 more. No, we had 351, so we need 49 more to hit that big 400. Like I said, I'm trying to hit this big 400 by the end of this month, and 1,000 by the end of this year. No kidding. So if you're new, make sure you subscribe. So with that being said, today we got Flight. Man, my man's Flight made the baby. Wait, my man's Flight had his baby soon, yesterday. So, congratulations to my nigga Flight, and if there's some Flight fans watching this video, cause last time I reacted to a Flight video, that video was banged out. My man's Flight, know what I'm saying, he had a baby or whatever, he finally don't have 100 eggs in this video, and this video, I bet he wouldn't put 100 eggs in this video, but, I ain't got nothing else to say, let's just get into it.
March is here. My daughter has appeared.
Yeah, okay. I forgot all about that.
FTC brothers, sisters, ladies, and gentlemen, FTC family, man, I just want to take this time to have a special announcement. I know it's been, you know what I'm saying, a little hot second. It's been like, what, 1930 since I actually had a YouTube vid up in here. We've just been doing straight music, you know what I'm saying? But it's, it's only right because we have my number one blessing that has been brought to this earth. We got my so fresh, so clean, clean, beautiful daughter, Jay June, has been born. A legend has been born. March 2nd, coming in at 6 pounds, 20 inches. Woo! I already feel like her. I just see that WNBA, her being announced in the draft.
Spoke into existence.
Hey, man, all jokes aside, first off and foremost, I want to say thank you to the mother of my child for pushing through a very, very healthy baby. My first child, she came out very, very healthy. She's doing amazing. Baby's still in the hospital, I think, coming home within the next day or two and everything. This video is also, you know, put a lot of people on game and like what's going on with everything, because I know a lot of things was said in the past and different dramas and this and that. I want to basically make a note to, you know, everybody that me and the mother of my child, Janet, we basically, you know what I'm saying, it's pretty obvious that, you know, we've moved on. Both of us, you know what I'm saying, are doing our own thing. I'm in a happy relationship. She's doing her own thing as well. We're on a cordial status. No, your boy Doug Reacts is not getting no child support. And we have equal, 50-50 custody. Like I said, I know things were said and everything, and you know what came out said, it is what it is and everything like that. But it's been a pretty good streak lately, you know, the past month or two, especially with
I want to know something. Even though we don't be knowing what be going on behind the cameras, this man Flight really do seem like a good as person. Like real shit though, like, this man really seems very, very cool. Like, he seemed, like, very chilled and all that. Like, for real, though. But we still don't know what be going on behind the cameras. Maybe he be lying. We don't know. But he just seemed cool. Because he be chilled about everything.
You know, with her about to be born. But, you know, if I can ask you guys again, you know what I'm saying, to lighten up. If it's still going on, then I don't think it is that much. But, you know, just as, you know, do the sweep up the last little bit of out there, you know, the any trolling or, you know, harassing, you know what I'm saying, toward the mother of my child. You guys gotta remember, at the end of the day, she is the mother of my child. And you know, with that being said too, with us both, you know, moving on, that doesn't mean that we're not gonna be the proper co-parents. That doesn't mean that, you know what I'm saying, that I'm not going to make sure I'm going to be on my best A game to make sure my daughter has an amazing, blessed life that I was blessed with thanks to you guys and thanks to the grace of God. I just wanted to make it note out there, you know, because if you ever, you know, see things on, like, you know, social or anything like that, you know, of me being with somebody else, I would, you know, appreciate it if you guys don't, you know, just do, not saying that you guys in particular, but just anybody that happens to be on that trolling stuff, because I know most of the time FTC, the ones that are, like, real, like, FTC fans, they don't do school threat stuff like that, you know what I'm saying? Like, you guys are really well, you know, kept and everything like that, but if you don't, you know,
What do you get out of doing that, you know what I'm saying, to both parties?
You don't just mind your business and chill. Peaceful, positive, you know what I'm saying, fatherhood.
Like,
like I said, how I feel about this, you know, all in one, I can say it in the video. It definitely feels a lot more humbling. I feel a form of power that has been brought upon my shoulders. I feel a lot more responsibilities, you know what I'm saying, are definitely intact. I just feel like I honestly have to go hard, and it's just undeniably without any type of extra energy, I feel like, you know. You know, growing up, I was always, you know, one of those I was just afraid to have a kid because you just didn't have room to have a kid growing up, you know, in a type of, you know, household or environment or whatever, you know, growing up, because it's just the money wasn't there. But, you know, when you put in work and FTC exists, lovely brothers and sisters, and you believe in God and you continue to pray and you continue to push through, magic happens, you know, and I can't just be more ecstatic. We got some good vocab words, you know, the daughter's born, we don't get, you know, I'm saying, a little weight lifting, you know, something light, you know, we don't, we just see expand on about thing, man. We got a future WNBA,
just take a couple of months off,
point scoring
maybe
record,
for the rest of this year until you're big.
15 time ring champion, you know what I'm saying, that has been born, everybody. But, you know, I just wanted to make some quick notes to, you know, with the NBA, give you guys a scoop on what's going on. I just already had said the name revealed, it is J June, and everything we had to base it off of is June. You know what I'm saying? I feel like she's definitely gonna enjoy her name, and I can't get enough of already saying it. You know what I'm saying? How it also is gonna work with, when it comes to, like, certain things with filming wise, and even you can, you know, tell from right off the bat, you know, how if you, like, follow me on the gram or whatever, or social media, for a good moment, I'm gonna try and honestly do my best to not show and reveal Jay's face too much, because, you know, she is a newborn, and newborns literally every second, like, in minute of the day, they're continually developing, you know, so, like, you know, take a picture now, and the next week, she could have, you know, a whole different facial structure. When it comes to filming, I'm gonna honestly take it, everybody, I'm just gonna continue to, you know what I'm saying, take it to how I go about things, you know, when it's organically and the time is right, of course, I'm gonna, you know, get Jay, June, and, you know, the vids and stuff, but, like, just put it this way, I'm not, like, really, like, pressed about it, you know what I'm saying? I want to give her space and not have to put the camera on her. I feel like, also, like, I'm really, like, the type of, you know what I'm saying, the person where I don't really gotta, like, kind of go to me, just like that family, right, you know what I'm saying? I just feel like, you know, we can continue to do what we do, you know, obviously, you know, here and there, like, special events, like, you know, like her birthday, maybe, or, like, you know, certain things like that, I'll probably, you know, record and, you know, get her face and all that stuff, but I'm gonna be very, you know, delicate and very sensitive with just being so quick to put her face out there for the protection of her own privacy and everything. But like I said, everything is all Gucci. With both parties, you know what I'm saying? We both moved on from the situations. It is what it is in the past. We're both co-parents. The focus is all on, you know, Jay June. And that's just how it should be and going to be. You know what I'm saying? It's a mandatory thing. It's nothing where I need to, you know what I'm saying, like, consider none of that. It's just focuses on Jay June. And, you know, sometimes you just gotta just swallow certain things. Pause. Relax. Turn the screen, record, capture things, just stop recording. There's not going to be no 5
Oh, that's going in the video. Relax,
right?
Trust
not what I, no, you're not doing that to me. Just give me a break. One video. All right?
I ain't going to make it.
But, you know, all jokes aside, you guys.
I don't do that.
Everything, like I said, is once again is on a cordial standpoint and everything like that. I'm very excited. It hit me, you know, as soon as, you know, it just happened. The whole day, it was hard for me to, like, say anything and talk. And then, you know, I just woke up and it was just like fatherhood reacts, you know what I'm saying? Dad reacts, you know what I'm saying? Another badge. Very, very excited
congrats,
for the future with Jay June is old enough to understand and, you know, comprehend, you know, just how to talk in the English and all of that stuff. Just want to let you know, Jay June, I'm going to do whatever I can to be the best dad, the best father figure possible. You mean the world to me. You're special. You can do whatever you want to do. I'm going to make sure you want to be whatever you want to do. I'm going to be there for you in your corner. Never judge and anything like that. And yeah. Super inspirational. Stay inspirational, yeah. Jay. And don't believe nobody when they try to be like, I was like the worst basketball player or none of that like weird stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, people don't really know, Jay. Like, you could tell, like, middle school, like, come on, it was a different story. Like, you know what I'm saying, Jay? You don't be better than what I was ever going to be. You know, and you're going to come back to the video. You know, and I just want to see nothing but smiles and cheeks. And yeah. Hey, y'all, Georgia Society, ATC. You know, I'm sad to leave that so fresh and so clean, clean message for my daughter when she's able to understand that part. Once again, ATC, man, just want to thank you guys for blessing me and putting me in a position to be successful and to have a very, very comfortable, you know, lavish living style, and especially to, you know, have something, you know, an amazing future for my so fresh and so clean, clean daughter. How many times did I say, you know, down below in the comment sections right now, you might get a cookie. But I think I covered pretty much everything, everybody. Anybody that has any certain advice that you can, you know, give me, if like your parents yourselves, you know, anybody that's fans of me that, you know, watch me and everything like that, if your parents yourself, you can, you know, shoot me advice on things that you learn from. Maybe you don't necessarily just have to have a daughter, you can have like a son too, you know, any certain advice, like whether if it's advice on what's like the proper healthiest food, you know what I'm saying, to feed you know, the child. And you know, it's not like we don't already have, you know, because
I mean,
the mother of my
child, but
you know, Janet, she has, you know, a good background and good, you know, nutritional values with like her fam and stuff like that. But any other, you know, things you guys would love to shoot at me would definitely be much appreciated. Any type of top tier advice that you learn from certain maybe wipes or certain baby food, like I said, or maybe even certain clothes that, you know, babies shouldn't be wearing, or, you know, to protect skin. You know, I just want to make sure I want to be the best and perfect, you know, father figure out there. You know, I'm going to strive to be that and get better and better every day. It shall be a fun road. Welcome to the new chapter of Dut Reacts, man. This is really inspirational because a lot of you guys, you know,
you
probably
slammed
around like 2013, 2014, and it's like, a lot of y'all went from like, you know, elementary, middle school, and high school, and to just see me
kind of
grow up and, you know, in front of y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm, you know, you guys know that I'm not perfect all the time. I continue to make myself try to be the best person I can be. You know what I'm saying? Daily, we still learning, but just know everything on all categories of grinding, everything is accelerated, multiplied times five, times 10. You know what I'm saying? Just to let the work speak for itself. Don't be on no shit stuff when you're being like, damn, Flight, you really going hard. You know what I'm saying? Just know that it's for a purpose. You know, I always want Jay June to have the best living conditions and just overall just a better life than I ever had. You know what I'm saying? Growing up, and to always be happy and just have positive energy. Hey, man, as usual, man, comment down below as you're at your neck, man. No, bro, one, been past that. Two, three, you serious right now?
Man,
four. We ain't, it was too long when we got it.
5 million. I was not expecting that shit.
Oh, come on.
Hey, I don't know where that. You're geeking. But hey, man, look. Congrats to Flight. You feel me? Hey, like I said earlier in the video, if you Flight fans watching this video, make sure subscribe to me, you feel me? And I appreciate you for coming through, clicking on the video, you know what I'm saying? But if you subscribe, look, y'all, I got a video coming right after this. So I know I said every time, but I promise you, I got a little something. And I got something special this weekend. Trust me, I got something special this weekend. Today is Thursday. You will be saying this on Thursday. So therefore, tomorrow's the weekend. Tomorrow I gotta upload. Saturday I gotta upload. Sunday I gotta upload. I'm getting back on my consensus, and we on this big 400 sub grind. So if you new, make sure you subscribe. Let's see if we can hit that big 400 by the end of this month. 1,000 by the end of this year. That's the goal. that's the goal, you feel me? But yeah, man, I got, as y'all, if y'all saying this, my other video will be uploading right after this. So yeah, but follow my Instagram, you feel me? Y'all can hit my DM. I barely be on it. I don't get my notifications, so my response will be late, but don't be scared. You can request stuff, you feel me? I still got a couple people that told me to react to some stuff. Look, I got y'all. I didn't forget about y'all. But with that being said, hit that subscribe button. My name is Vaughn, and I'm out.